With FastForm Short Arm Multifunctional Orthosis, or SAMO, there is a better way to treat short arm extremity fractures and soft tissue injuries. The SAMO provides stability comparable to traditional casts while increasing functionality, patient comfort, and hygiene. This video will go through the steps to apply the SAMO orthosis. Before we start, let's look at a detailed image of the SAMO product. It is important to familiarize yourself with all the different sections of the orthosis prior to application. To find the correct size, first measure circumferentially around the ulnar styloid and the proximal forearm at the widest point. Then select the appropriate size suitable for the patient with the aid of the sizing guide detailed on the package insert or instructions for use. To determine the optimal length, place the product on the patient's arm, aligning the radial hinge along the radius and the distal dorsal end parallel to the knuckles. Typically, a distance of approximately 2 inches or 5 centimeters, about 2 to 3 finger widths, should be left between the proximal end of the SAMO and the elbow crease. If the SAMO requires shortening, take note of the amount required, as trimming is easier to do when the polymer is soft and malleable after heating. If the SAMO requires shortening, use the built-in trim levels and fold lines. Always leave one additional trim level to allow for the final length required. When the appropriate trim level has been determined, cut along the trim line, fold, and stack onto the next level. If the SAMO only needs to be shortened one trim level, fold and stack the first level distally onto the next level. After folding, compress the two levels together and smooth out to create a comfortable padded cuff. To apply the SAMO, rest the patient's elbow on the work surface at a 45-degree angle. With the thumb extended upward, place it through the thumb hole of the product. Start by aligning the radial hinge along the radius while ensuring that the distal dorsal end is parallel to the knuckles. Then, wrap the palmar cuff around the hand and over the fifth metacarpal, attached to the loop strip along the back of the hand. Note that wider palms may require a slight stretching of the polymer to reach the loop strip. Starting at the wrist crease, wrap wing B around the arm, connecting the yellow dot on the inside liner to the yellow dot on the hook patch under the thumb hole. Continue wrapping around the arm, using the hook patches to hold the unit in place. Note that wing A is the side that includes the thumb hole. Larger forearms may require stretching of the polymer. Once fully wrapped, reconfirm the smoothness and alignment of the radial hinge along the radius. To mold the SAMO into position, wrap an elastic bandage moistened with cold water firmly but not tightly from distal to proximal up the forearm. This will accelerate the cooling and setting of the Polytrex polymer. Begin by positioning the thumb hole bridge and molding the palmar cuff to establish a comfortable fit, while simultaneously compressing the dorsal side with the opposite hand. Then work proximally by cupping the wrist and forearm wing sections into position. The setting process will take a few minutes. When set, the Polytrex polymer will be fully rigid. Remove the bandage wrap. The combination of the SAMO's overlapping design and tensioning straps maintain patient comfort and prescribed compression while still allowing for swelling relief. The primary tension strap has an optional compliance lock which prevents removal. To fit the compliance lock strap, affix the buckle end to the radial hinge strip and wrap around the arm. There is an optional slot in the Dermawick liner to thread the strap through. With the buckle face immediately, secure it in place. To use the optional compliance lock, push the fastener peg through the nearest perforated hole and snap to lock in place. To fit the secondary tension strap, repeat the process by securing it to the forearm at the widest point and secure in place. Properly tension each strap for a snug fit. It is not necessary to use a saw to remove the SAMO. If the compliance lock is engaged, cut the white compliance lock with scissors to remove. Release the straps and palmar cuff tab, and then flex open the forearm wings for easy and painless removal. Once the SAMO has been removed, it can be used as a rehabilitation brace to provide continued support to the limb. To prepare, completely flex the forearm wings back and forth to loosen the hinge until it flexes easily. Repeat for the Palmer cuff hinge. The SAMO closes and opens easily and is now ready for rehab use. Patients should read the instructions for use insert for additional information on how to clean and care for their fast form orthosis. The application of the SAMO orthosis is now complete. The SAMO provides patients with a custom molded solution that is breathable and comfortable from injury to recovery. To learn more, visit breg.com/fastform.